mic. I'll tell you what I like. It's fishing Lake Michigan for walleye, perch, and pike. But there's tons of other lakes where the fishing's great. To me, Wisconsin's not the dairy, it's the fishing state. I'm gonna start off with a story about when I got a strike. I was fishing up near Hayward for the northern pike. I used a homemade floater and cast it off the dock, and when that pike hit my lure, I almost went in shock. The northern jumped out the water like he wanted to fly. I took a look and set my hook and yelled, "Holy crap, guy!" That pike put up a fight. Crappie sure was strong, weighed 32 pounds and measured 50 inches long. There's another pike we catch, and this one ain't small, guy. They're out on Winnebago. Yeah, I'm talking about the walleye. We use little Joe spinners, sometimes minnows in a jig. Charlie caught a lunker, and holy cripes, was he big! But if you're on Lake Winnebago and all the walleye are gone, it's probably cause they head up the Wolf River to spawn. So each and every April, you'll find us having fun fishing up in Fremont for the walleye run. Every time we fish for perch, we catch them pound after pound. We have the Friday night fish fries the whole year round. In winter, we use tip-ups on the ice on Lake Poygan, and the rest of the year, we're off the shores of Sheboygan. I'd say an ultralight rod, hook, and worm work best, and for the really great action, use a 2-pound test. Almost all the perch we catch are considered trophy size, and every August in the tournament, we win the first prize. Well, you can't forget a certain fish, you catch them every cast. I'm talking largemouth, smallmouth, and hybrid bass. One time I picked up Sweeney and we left real early, and we fished at Guile Floge about a mile out of Hurley. Byron used a power worm, I chose a plastic craw. We caught a dozen of the biggest bass that you ever saw. One was 8 pounds and cried, "Did it break water?" Took a 20-minute fight before I reeled in and caught her. See, when it comes to fishing, every guy in Shadrap's great, and we all hold at least one record in the state. It's trophy crappie, trophy perch, trophy walleye, pike, and bass. Yeah, you could tell they winkle them in to kiss my ass. Well, it's time to go and fish again and see what I could catch. So here's DJ Sweeney on the Shadrap.